Hey guys, how's it going? Skylar here, and today I wanted to do something a little bit different with you guys. And I wanted to show you guys if you invested $100 into each one of the top 10 coins last year and then sold it at March's lowest dip. It was actually the day after the lowest dip. I don't have a snapshot of the lowest dip, but the lowest dip was on March 17th, and it was slowly recovering on March 18th, and that's when I got the snapshot. Now, if you took coins in 2017 in March and sold them at that lowest dip, you know, how much moon would you get, essentially? So obviously top 10 coins, we're not expecting any top 10 coin to give you, you know, 20, 30, 50, 100, 1000x. It just normally doesn't happen. But we actually did have a couple big winners in the top 10 last year. So now, again, this is $100 into each one of the top 10 coins. You see in the snapshot on the right what they were and what the prices were. And then we sold them on the second lowest dip of 2018 in March. What would your investment be? There's a lot of people right now that are, you know, 60, 70, 80, 90% down from when they invested back in November, December. And I even have a lot of friends that think that crypto is a scam and stuff because they lost so much money. It's like, dude, give me a break. Look at when you invested. But at any rate, So this graphic here shows you what the prices were back in March 2017, what your investment amount was, what the price was March 2018, a year later, how much money that $100 would be worth after you invested in it, and how many times that investment increased in that year. So if you look at the chart, the biggest one is Ripple, 0.006 cents, and at its lowest, second lowest of the year or whatever, on we got 60 cents. Now, a lot of you know that Ripple was over $3 for quite a while. So your investment, your 100 times would, you know, 4 or 5 times X if you would have sold it at a tight. And that's kind of the rule with all these coins. In March, Bitcoin was at $1,000, $1,007. And then at that dip, it did get down to 7,200, but we're at 7,720. That's still a 7.6x that you would have got. Now, it was up to 20,000. So even if you invested $100 into the number one cryptocurrency, you still would have got a close to 20x, 19x return on that coin. So if you're a long time holder, you know, none of this really affects you. If you're, you know, if you're a day trader, some of this stuff may affect you because your investment strategy is much different. But even some of these coins at the bottom, Madecoin and Argaroo, I can't remember the name of that coin, but Madecoin was at 15 cents, didn't do well at all, but you still got a 1.6x on it. Same thing with I can't remember the name of that coin, but it was at $7.18 and went to 29. So these are two coins that didn't even do that well. Ethereum Classic, like, it went up 8.8x. That's crazy. At any rate, don't be afraid. If you guys, I mean, it comes down to this. If you guys believe in the industry, you guys believe in the companies you're investing in, then why are you tripping out over day-to-day prices? And if you believe this entire industry isn't going to collapse and fail, I mean, even people love comparing it to the 90s.com, but there was a lot of companies. I mean, Amazon was at over $1,000. No, it wasn't. It was at 112, I believe it was. It was at 112, I think it was, before the 90s.com, you know, bubble popped, and it went down to like 11 or 12 bucks. And now it's well over $1,000. So, you know, if you find that right company that with the right team, and you actually do your research, and you're not Googling, you know, top 10 coins that will moon in 2018 and just dumping money into any, you know, any video that shows a coin with lots of moon value behind it or whatever, I don't know. But yeah, I hope you guys like this this video, this infographic. I will be making more like it, obviously, in the future. And I'm gonna pop another video about I'm popping another video here in the next few days as well about Steemit. So look out for that one. I really appreciate you guys. Follow me, like the video if you like it. I'll post a link to the infographic below in case you guys want to use it. So appreciate you guys. Thanks for following me, those that do. Thanks for liking the videos, those that did. And I'll see you guys later. Take care. Bye.